oil pipeline construction industry. And they bring you the G-Rail business. Cross Country Pipeline Supply. Starting with our Colorado team, Mark Morrison, Eaton, Colorado, Chad Whaler, courtesy Eaton, Colorado. So this team had an own time in the first round. What you have to understand is every contestant that comes to the National Western gets two chances to row, ride, barrel race, whatever it is they do. And then on the two-run times or scores, the top 12 fastest times and the top 12 highest scores come back a week from today for National Western title. It's going to be an old time for a Colorado team, so that gives me a chance to tell you to get lost, take a hike, get out of town on a Nebraska getaway. Nebraska. It's not what you'd expect. You can discover more at visitnebraska.com. Shit, Great Harbor, Blair, Oklahoma, and Mustang, Oklahoma.
Tarandawa. No borders.
A quick question about that, Nebraska. How do you get lost in Nebraska? You can see for 500 square miles. What did the preacher say at Cowboy Church this morning? I'll tell you in a second. Colby Smith, right now. He said he came from a part of Kansas that was so flat you could watch your dog run for 3 days and never lose sight of it. Tell you what, Pepsi is a proud partner of the National Western Sponsor. They're pleased to be a part of this exciting Rodeo Sunday. Refresh everything with Pepsi. With the sound of Cooper Wimberly is not in New Mexico. Hey, these guys can take the lead in the average if they're 5 seconds flat or faster. And we've seen a 4-4. So, keep your eyes on the two New Mexico Cowboys. Remember, the total time on two is what's going to get you back to a week from today for a chance to be a National Western champion. So Wimberly and Garza, they were 5-8 on their first run.
Yeah.
Best thing about him, folks, he's a devout man of faith. He's a great man of faith.